So today I'm here playing the role of marketing executive of the company named which traditional girl house. And talking about this company, our company has been established recently in 2068. This company produces the handmade dolls that this represents the ethnic city or the ethnic groups of our country, Nepal. Not only that, with the ethnic group of our country, with it, there is a colorful dresses in this kind of the dolls. So, I have chosen a particular product here, that is ethnic dolls. So, talking about ethnic dolls, these dolls are made by the humans and we have made a very great selection of the different groups of the peoples of our country, like Sherpa groups, Nepal groups, Jorai groups, different kinds of dolls can you see here. They are all made by the humans' hand and they have been made by with lots of cares and love. They have put all the traditions and customs of our country apart. This is the image. So, talking about the future of these dolls, they are maintained, they have been maintaining, or our company has been maintaining a very good standards of quality. Means it is made by the human's hand, and when the humans made by their hands, they care a lot with every small pieces of these dolls. And durability is fully granted, so it lasts as long 2 years or 3 years. So durability is granted here. Price is affordable. You can buy as your own pocket money or anyone can buy it. The price is very affordable. Good system of packaging. On the demand of the customers, the packaging system is best. If they demand on the boxes, the packaging system is on the boxes. If not, then the plastics, then in the form of the plastics. So delivery is free. The most good quality of this product is they deliver the product free of cost. There is no any cost on delivery. So next is mostly found in couples. This kind of dolls can be found in mostly form of couples. Okay. Then next is available in different sizes. We can find this kind of dolls in various sizes: 4 inches, 5 inches, 6 inches, 10, 12, 3 fits, 4 fits, as your own mix. The advantages of this dolls: you can give to your friend, to your relatives on the occasion of marriage, birthday parties, etc. So it can be used as gift. Next is it is can be kept in the museums and hotels. In the museums, it represents the traditional cultures of our country, and in the hotel, mostly the hotels use this in the form of welcoming the guests. So next is popular in the age group of child and adults. Since it is very popular in the age group of students and child, is due to the affordable prices. So any can buy it and keep as a showpiece in their homes. Reflect the cultural diversity. Due to the reflection of cultural diversity, it is more popular in the foreign countries. So the cost benefit of this product is this can be used by all the segment of peoples due to the available of different sizes, and the market value of this product is ₹250 per couple. But if you are going to willing to buy with us, we are going to provide you at ₹200 per piece, and you can save ₹50 per piece. Not only this, but if you are going to order us more than 300 pieces, there is a huge discount on it. So the client of this product currently is tourist market of Kathmandu, Bhaktapur, Pokhara, Bali. Like in Kathmandu, Tamil area, Dara Square is more popular. And in the Pokhara, the main bazaar of Pokhara, they are consuming it. Next is gift shops. Local toy shop, museum, hotels and foreign markets are our current clients for this product. So if you want to willing to buy the product, you can contact us at Surabhinite Bhaktapur. The contact number is 01661-0101 or the mobile number is 9416-00300. The website of our product is www.nepalisdollshop.com. And our network, the network of this shop, the network of this doll is been spread spreading in many districts of Nepal, like Kathmandu, Bhaktapur, Pokhara, Patan, Khetora, and Biratnagar. Not only this, but we have been selling our products in the foreign countries, German, UK, Dubai, India, and China. Thank you. You need this note, since it is made by the human hand, the one fist can be slightly different than the other fist.